How'd you know where I was?
The deputy sergeant texted me when he saw your credentials. You know, I got over 50 resumes for your job. Interviewed a dozen highly capable candidates, including you. Getting arrested 2 weeks in makes me question my judgment.
The cops at the bar weren't being professional. Local and vocal don't always jive, and it was my obligation to correct their behavior. No need to involve the badge.
Look, I won't pretend to know your experiences, and I respect where you're coming from.
Thank you.
Not done. When anyone on my team gets in trouble, I'm the first call. Can't help if I don't know. If you can't live with that, this isn't gonna work.
Understood. Won't happen again.